New tonight, Mayfield Heights police say they've arrested a Streetsboro city councilman, accusing him of sending inappropriate photos to a 13-year-old boy, then showing up at the teen's house. The parents of the teen say 42-year-old John Ruedinger contacted their son on Snapchat. They called police when Ruedinger showed up at their home. His case will now go to a grand jury.